dark vicinity and had the intense feeling of being watched. The silence forced me to listen to my own heavy breathing. I panicked. I knew this was my final destination. The extreme resistance of my own body made me pass out. The dark chamber became even darker. This had to be it. The end of my existence.